Holy fire, holy water, holy money, only money, only money, only money. We are woody fire, woody. Let you marry, bless you with body, oh baby. Star boy go, bless you with money, oh my girl. Let you marry, bless you with body, oh baby.
Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Naturally, and today we are going to talk about the mucoid plaque cleanse. For those of you who don't know what mucoid plaque is, basically, so what it is that all of us, we all have this, okay? And in your intestines, so basically over the years when you're eating all these types of bad foods and stuff, when food is going through your intestinal walls, a lot of times food will get stuck to the wall. Okay, so it's like after years and years, there's accumulation of food that's sticking to your intestinal walls, and they're turning into plaque, and it looks like black tar basically, and a lot of parasites come about because, like if you're taking supplements or you're taking things that, you know, you want your body to absorb, this mucoid plaque gets in the way of that. So basically your body's not absorbing all the nutrients it needs to get from, you know, any fruits or vegetables, any supplements, any herbal teas and stuff. So this cleanse is such an important and such a good cleanse to do, especially if you're considering doing the liver and gallbladder flush. This is a really good video to refer back to. It'll make the results a lot better, because, you know, passing stones, the stones can get stuck in that black tar, you know, so you want to get the best out of everything, right? So this is a really, really good cleanse to do beforehand, and you can do it after the liver and gallbladder flush, or you can just do this cleanse if this is all you want to do, you know, if you want to just start off with this. This is a good cleanse to start off with. And so basically, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys in the next following clip exactly what you need to do to prepare this, the items you're gonna be needing. And it is a really easy cleanse. The only thing is that you do wanna make sure to eat as healthy as possible, okay? Because if you're eating things that are greasy, you're eating things that, you know, have a lot of sugar or salt and stuff, it's gonna really affect what your results are gonna be. So you should want to eat as clean as possible. I was eating one meal a day. I'll do this in the morning. I'll do this if I know I'm gonna eat within the next hour. I'll do an hour before, so I do one in the morning, I drink it, and then I'll have my breakfast or lunch, whatever you want to call it. It's usually my biggest meals. I was eating foods like quinoa with like steam vegetables, or I was just eating fruit. And then at nighttime, like an hour before going to sleep, I will do my next drink and, you know, take it down, and then I'll go to sleep. So yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and put in this next clip on exactly what it is that you need to do. Okay, so these are the ingredients that you're gonna need for this cleanse. Right here, I have 2 cups of water, and I put in some lemon juice in there. You can use either spring water or distilled water. And then I put in the lemon juice in there to give it some flavor, and lemons are good for cleansing. And then I have some activated charcoal. I'm gonna use 2 of these. We got the chia seeds. I'm gonna use 1 tablespoon of chia seeds. And then we have organic whole husk psyllium. This I bought off of Amazon.
Staring at 2 different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go with you floating down, I wish it. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing hell. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could tell. We gonna sweep this under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright. All alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us too.
So yeah, that's basically how you prepare it. You're always gonna have it 1 hour before breakfast and then an hour before going to sleep. Remember, keep in mind, the cleaner that you're eating, the better your results. You want to eat as clean as possible, okay? Make sure to drink water. If you're not gonna like drink water, there's no point of you doing this cleanse. Water is the key factor in this. You want to make sure that you're constantly, you know, cleansing and you're releasing. And if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. And also subscribe to my channel, please. And I will have many more videos coming to you soon. Thank you for taking time out to watch this video, and I will see you guys soon.